Like, I want to be married because I want to know what it's like to hate someone else more than I hate myself. You know what I mean? I want to feel that intimacy. But I don't want to have kids. So I'm in no, like, I don't care. I can't wait for my ovaries to rot. Like, I can't wait to not worry about that shit anymore. And it's not because I don't like kids. I hate young moms. I absolutely hate them. They're so annoying. And if you don't, if you're somebody that was like, yeah, young moms are the worst, then you're that young mom that's like the worst. What bothers me is, first off, they tell me their kids age in months. Math is not my strong suit, guys. If you say my kid's 24 months, or 24 I can figure out. If you say 28, I'm like, oh, that's two and something. Yeah. You know, like, it makes me angry. And then I'm like, 20 minutes of my life is gone. Go fuck yourself. All the kids have special needs now. But the moms don't tell you what's special or what the need is. They just go, and that's a huge umbrella. Special needs could be like, he doesn't like grapes, or it could be he has a clubbed foot, he can't speak. Like, it's a big, it's a huge umbrella. I don't know, I'm not around kids. I can't look at someone and go, oh, this is what's wrong with you. So when a mom goes, oh, this is Matthew, he has special needs, I start panicking. I'm like, well, does he need a kosher meal or a helmet? What's happening? Are we like building a ramp, or are we throwing out the peanut M&Ms? How bad is it, you know? Because in my day, we called them retards, right? Called them retards. My mom would say, Steven's coming over, he's retarded. I knew exactly what to do. Don't make eye contact, tippy toe, hide the cat toys. It's handled. You know, I'll go to your kid's birthday party. I just want to know, hey, is there going to be a bounce house there or a hyperbaric chamber? What's going on? What's going on with the kid?